Mark, so I think we can start.
Yes, live now. Welcome, YouTube audience. I'd like to introduce our Executive Director of Performing Arts Conservatory of New York, Teresa Rishik.
Hello, everybody. Thank you very much for being with us today. This is a special.
Teresa, you're muted.
Concerts for the winter. These winter concerts will be, they have been online. The reason is because of the pandemic. Our kids, most of them were working with us online during the several months that the pandemic did not allow us to do lessons in person. I'm talking about the months of March, April, June, May. Later, during the months of September, October, November, and December, more people are coming to our music school to do the lessons in person. This concert of today is very dedicated to the people who suffer from the COVID-19. Our neighborhood is Corona, Jackson Heights, Kew Gardens, Upside, East Elmhurst. They were very affected by the COVID-19. So we have kids that lost their parents. We have parents who lost their jobs. Also, we have people working as doctors and nurses in the different hospitals in the area, like Elmhurst Hospital. So this concert, these kids are playing their violin today as a thanks for the work of all of us. Doctors, health workers. I'm sorry. It is important for us also to recognize the great work of Mr. Mark Bucheri, who made possible these concerts online with, you know, his tools, intelligence, and passion. This concert is going to present the work of our violin students. All of them are conducted by Mrs. Barbara. Barbara, please, if you are here, can you say a couple of words to introduce your students?
Hi, I'm Barbara, and first of all, I want to say how proud I am of all my students, especially after these very unusual and hard months. I'm very proud of the effort and the weekly practice they have put up. I think they all did a really amazing job, and I'm glad we are able to, yeah, just showcase the work they have done these several past months. So yeah, I can wait for all of you to just listen to yourselves and to listen to the other students as well.
Okay, Mark?
We begin with our first student, Zahara Gonzalez. Zahara, do you want to introduce yourself?
Yes.
Okay.
Hello, I am Zahara Gonzalez, and I'll be playing. I'll be playing A Monster Melody, Happy's March, Christopher's Tune, Old Man Mountain Power Farm, and Jingle Bells.
Okay. You need to unmute. Maybe Barbara, you should introduce the next student.
Yeah. Just real quick before we go to the next student, I just want to say how, yeah, what a great job Sarah did. And it's quite interesting that the first time we met in person was when we recorded the pieces, because before we just met through Zoom. So I think that's, yeah, that's great. Okay, so the next student will be Ayla Kitses playing the Vivaldi concerto in A minor. Maybe you want to say a few words of
the experience. Hi, my name is Ayla Kitses, and I'll be playing concerto in A minor by Vivaldi.
Thank you.
Bravo. It is very special. Do you hear me, right? I'm very sorry. We missed the diploma for the first student. The first student is Sara Gonzalez. Sara, this is your diploma that we will give you during the next lesson. And also to Isla Kitses. These two students are taking lessons online. I want to congratulate both of them for the great work that you did. There are very difficult pieces like the Vivaldi Concerto. And thank you very much, Barbara, for the passion and the love that you are giving to all these kids. Also, I want to remember that we accept donations that will help us to continue our mission. And also these donations will be to help students who are having very difficult financial times to pay for their lessons. We are giving scholarships, half scholarships to some of our students who unfortunately, because of the pandemic, they cannot afford continue their musical education. So thank you very much. And Mark, we can continue. After every student, we will give them the diplomas. Thank you very much.
Yeah, good job, Isla. Yeah, it was a great work. And I feel that we did a lot of good work and we are still doing great work over Skype. So yeah, I'm really proud of you as well. Okay, so the next student will be Tenzin. Yeah, if you want to introduce your pieces, Tenzin.
Yeah, my going to be using the pieces, Cannon, Tisket the Tasket, and the Banana Boat song.
Thank you.
For us, this is your diploma. We will give it to you personally next lesson. At this point, I want to thank the community of Tibet and Far East Asia, because they are part of our music school. As you know, our music school, Performing Arts Conservatory of New York, is in Jackson Heights. And Jackson Heights is the most diverse neighborhood, probably in the world. The 7 train also is very famous because in this train line, all the different races around the world are coming every day for their work. We have the community of Asia, we have the community of East Europe, of course, South America, Latin America, we have Afro-American people. So I want to thank, it's for us a honor to teach to the world. This is the mission of our music school. In a very specific neighborhood, we are making possible our universe become a little bit better and more artistic. Now we continue with the next student, Barbara.
Yeah, great job, Tenzin. Yeah, that was a good job. And I also enjoy playing the duet. I think it's really fun when students get to play with other people besides themselves. Yeah. The next student will be Rebecca. So, yeah, please present your pieces.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Rebecca Tevez. And the first song I played is Cobbler, and the second one is Ibrahim Pasha.
I want to thank your mommy, Rebecca, and the mommy of Sara Gonzalez. They are both working in hospitals. Sometimes I speak with them about, you know, the big problem, and I want to thank all the social workers, healthcare staff in the hospitals for the great job they are doing. And this concert is specifically dedicated to them. Rebecca, this is your diploma. We are very proud of all our kids. They are making great progress, even in times of the pandemic. We have to learn from them how they still are working very hard, are learning. If we are alive, it's because we are learning and because we have to learn. Thank you very much, Rebecca. Let's keep going.
Yeah, great job, Rebecca. I'm very proud of you. And I'm very, grateful with your mom for bringing you every single week for lessons. Yeah.
Thank you.
The next student will be Jair Vasquez. So, yeah, present your piece.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jair Vasquez. I'm going to be playing the first movement of Vivaldi's Concerto in A Minor.
Thank you.
Excellent job, excellent job. Also, Jair, I'm very happy because you are playing guitar. I recommend all our students to take, once they are mastering one instrument, going to another instrument. Unfortunately, I did not do, I just played piano, but it's very important for the music education to choose different instruments. Like, for example, Jair is playing guitar. We are going to listen to him next week, his guitar playing, and also he's playing the violin. As well as we have here Sonia. Sonia is also a wonderful pianist and is playing violin. Thank you very much, Jair. This is your diploma. And I want to thank especially your family, your mommy, your daddy, because they are very protecting the music school, always with us for many years, and this is the moment to thank them. So let's go to the next student.
Yeah, great job, Jair. Yeah, I'm very proud of your work as well as the work of every single student that's playing today. Yeah. The next student will be Joshua Condori. So yeah, if you can present your pieces.
Hello, my name is Joshua Condori, and today I will be playing Lightly Row, Song for Maria, Monday's Morning, and Can Can.
Thank you.
Joshua, thank you very much. I want to mention Joshua at this point because he is one of our more diverse instrumentists. Joshua plays, of course, violin, he plays trumpet, he plays drums, and he played also piano with me. Joshua, you are wonderful, and congratulations because you were accepted in La Fiorello La Guardia this year for your high school. He did his test, his audition for trumpet, and congratulations, congratulations. Also, I want to thank your mother and your father, especially your mother, because she's very close to the music school and also giving us advice, supporting us in all the ways. And I want to thank you very much. Joshua, this is your diploma.
Thank you.
Thank you. Next.
Yeah, Joshua, amazing job. With Joshua, we haven't met in person, so since we started, everything has been online. And I think we have done a really, yeah, good job, even if it's online. Yeah, I think it's an amazing job. The last student, she's not here today. It's going to be Sonia. The piece she's playing is Redobo, the Water Sign.
Thank you.
her diploma. This is the diploma, okay? Thank you very much for being with us, everybody. Remember, this is dedicated to the health care people. It's dedicated to the people who suffer from COVID-19. Our neighborhood has been one of the most affected neighborhoods in the world. At some point, we were the number one affected. So it's very important also to thank the parents for being so loyal to the music school, for being so loyal to the music, because we are passing a legacy of love, music, and art. A special thanks to Mr. Mark Bucheri for his enormous work. He's right now the person who is making our music school more advanced and more international. We have YouTube, we have the Facebook page, we have the website, and more things coming up, like these concerts online. And also, thank you very much, my dear Barbara, for your friendship, for your collaboration, for your teaching. What you are doing is goodness for me, especially in these times that are very hard for all of us. So thank you very much for your teaching, for your art. Also, I want to mention that Mrs. Barbara is a wonderful artist. I have to talk with you, Barbara, about the possibility to open Zoom for art, open the lessons for art through Zoom, okay? So thank you very much, everybody. I remember it's very important the contributions you can do personally you can do through the web page. Mr. Mark can explain to you much better how it works. All the contributions will go to help the music school to continue with our mission and with love. And if you want, Mark, now we can let Barbara to say the words and open to the kids, because probably they want to express also their feelings.
Sure. I think first for donating, it's paconyschool.com/donate. And you can donate there. There's also a link in our YouTube chat and of course on our Facebook page.
Okay, yeah, so I wanted to say a couple things. The first one is, I'm glad that that we're able to share music, and I'm very proud and happy of the work of like all of you. You have done just an amazing job, as I have repeated multiple times. I think something that we don't really think when we have recitals is how important it is to share music and how it can help us to be like motivated and inspired. So yeah, I just encourage you to feel that way, no matter how long you started or how advanced you are. I think you're doing a great job, and I really appreciate your efforts every week. One thing I want you to do is in the chat, choose two other students that you enjoyed, that you enjoy the presentation, and just say nice comments, whatever you think. You enjoyed it, you're happy, you like this. I think this is really helpful, and it helps us to create a community like this. Yeah, if there's any student that wants to say anything, you're more than welcome. Any words? But yeah, please don't forget to just write something in the chat about your other colleagues, students.
Also, I can just unmute everybody when we're about to go, and we can all clap and say goodbye.
No, they are going to open to everybody too.
So yes, let's have everybody unmute and we can conclude the concert.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.